Welcome to Mastering and Guideline in Ultrasound and Echo. In this lecture, you will learn the types of the dyssynchrony, all the types. Atrioventricular dyssynchrony, how we diagnose it and how we evaluate. Interventricular dyssynchrony. Intraventricular dyssynchrony. All those techniques for dyssynchrony interventricular, including TDI technique for the dyssynchrony, strain or speckle tracking for the dyssynchrony, and so on.